The hell was that?
Remember what I taught you, General. If you are to succeed in combat against the best of the Jedi, you must have fear, surprise, and intimidation on your side. You must break them before you engage them. Only then will you ensure victory and have your trophy. You must have fear, surprise, and intimidation on your side.
He just slowly turned around. Could you imagine just hearing Grievous whisper in your ear? Shoot. Come on, let's go. Okay, Obi-Wan's chasing you. Keep messing up. Ah, I just got up here, come on! I just got up there, come on! I was struggling to get up here! See how he's inside the thing. How?
Crush them. Make him suffer.
I'm warning you.
I hope you prolong your agony. Your screams are like music to my audio receptors.
Oh.
Why'd you go ahead?
Clearing it out! Get in here!
Someone please use the force.
Oh. Wow. Good job! I love my Deadeye because I can literally just activate it, run in, and just unload. Like, I don't even have to aim, just unload! What's the plan here, Isaac? I'm stuck. I'm too thick, I got my booty stuck in the tree branches. This is nice! This map's really pretty in the daytime. All the explosions and blaster fire. You know, Cyborg could really kick back and retire here. Listen, troops! I'm scared. What hero are you? I'm a hero! I'm a hero! What? Hey, let me open the door! Let me in! Can't say! Fellas are not in the zone! Okay. Alright, everyone listen up!
Crush them! Make them suffer!
Gotta fall back, retreat! Where you at? You over there? I'm coming. What's the situation? I just kicked Obi-Wan in the head! Obi-Wan and Luke are down! Now retrieve me their lightsabers so I can add them to my collection! I want someone else to do it for me. All four of my arms are full. Good job. Push forward. It's out of bounds. That's oh god damn it, they need to fucking fix this. Really? That is so dumb. He's almost dead. No, both of them! Oh, he's dead! I got it! Isaac! I pushed him off the edge!